When's the last time you misplaced something important?
Every day. I just lost my my wallet and my phone in Miami 1 week ago. So I was without money for all this time. And just now, yesterday, my credit cards came.
You just got it back.
Sure. And physically, how are you feeling after that sickness?
Much better. Now almost 25%.
And have you set yourself any targets this week? Or?
Yeah, I've set targets, of course, to win the tournament.
And it's a strong field, so do you feel you can do that?
I don't know if I can do that. I'm going to give my best.
Sure.
How did you cope with not holding serve when you were serving for the match?
You know, there's a good expression in English, but it involves a bad word, so I'm not going to say it. I did it in my pants, you know. I was too nervous.
in the air.